I'll just come back for it. It's no big deal for locks. Okay, now we got a new body. Here we go. Best thing ever. Especially when you're in a bad predicament. That's about it, right? Okay. I think it's like fully a mess of a lot and some. I think this is 200, it's like 500, 600, and then it's like thousands. I don't know. Somewhere close around there. Come on. I need items. No, it's just around here. Oh, my stomach's growling. Lucky sphere. Actually. Come on, don't do this to me. Lucky sphere. Even though I don't have fortune. Should've done that later. Oh well. Oh well, hopefully I get a fortune or something. I don't see anymore.
Oh. Are the trials ahead? Probably.
He says.
Give me a break. I was expecting, you know, parade. Fireworks.
Nope.
You can ask for them after I defeat Sin.
Well, that's no fun. Like I said, I'd rather have health. And the guy has to be somewhere around here. Either that or he's in here. I don't know. I need items badly. Well, let's go back. Before we hit the trails, let's see if... I know it's somewhere around here. No, that's too far. Where could he be? I need stuff, but he's not here. No. Okay, I guess not. Okay. Let's go to battle without any items. Cause I'm running low on potions. Quite high potions we're doing pretty good on. No, we can put more stuff. Why can't I? Cause I used to have like 6 of these, and like 20 of these, and you know, all these full to the max, like about 10 times. Oh, okay. And the thing shows. We need those shapes. And that is our grid. You can kind of tell what it is. This one is that one. The one they're all clumped together. Okay. Nope. I kind of remember where you hit it, so that we can just go back to him really easily. Yeah. I think they have to be in the right shape. Something else. This one? Yeah, this one. And two. Is that that one? No? Which one is that? Not right there. Right there. I don't mind these trials, it's a lot easier than the other stuff. And then I said this one. Yep, there we go. Okay, we have all these. Okay. Push it in. Let me get the whatever symbol. Okay, that brings up that. Oh gosh. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do the smart thing. Cause it's still glitching and I'm like past my time. So I'll see you guys next time. Next time we'll go to the boss, finish up these trials, and hopefully get close to Scent. So see you guys until next time. Bye. Okay, I'm back. And this is your sheep. Okay, push that in then. So it pushes it back. Oh, okay. We gotta do each one, so we might as well just do this one. Yeah. Okay, that was stupid of me. You need all the symbols, so that's why. Okay, so we need. Yeah, it shows it to you if you go there. But you have to remember where they are. So one's in front of me, the next one, and over there. So it goes over here. It's mostly just showing you which one there is. There's more solutions to it. But yeah, I think it's this one. Okay, I got these two over here. There we go. And the symbol does it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. That's here. Beside Kilika. Beside Kilika. Yeah. Can't remember. Mad kind of. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we're missing one more. Wonder where that could be. I wonder. Oh yeah, you can take this one, I think. Kill it. Yeah, it makes it darker. I kind of like it, but plus I like the dark, so. And I think if you place it in here, then it does that. Then it automatically shows it. Yeah. them. I can kind of tell. Okay, that one's a push-in. Hey, you want to keep the other sphere. Is this one? Okay. That one's gonna be the last one. I know there's more. Huh. Okay, let's push this one in. That way we have one side done. Okay, two in front and corner over there. So two in front. It makes the floor look cool. Yeah. Makes the floor look cool. Because of all it glowing. Okay, so that was the other ones. Normally I just looked at it and guessed. Okay, two on the bottom. And one in the corner. Okay. So be kind of careful so that you don't hit anyone. Okay. This one. And set that one. And that one. There we go. Ta-da. Another one. Three more to go. Let's push another one. Okay, there it goes. It's like, why isn't it moving? I don't know the symbols. Or I would know which one I had to do next, or which one it was called. Okay, so we got that corner, blah blah blah, right there. This one's bigger, right there. I think the second one right here, and there. I wonder if you press it wrong, then does it like map out on the moon? Okay, so I got that corner and that one. One, I think it was this one. Yep. Okay, grabbed another one. Oh yeah, that was a Bahamut. That was Babel. Yeah. This is the last one that we have to do. Okay, I can kind of remember. Okay, so we got that one. That one. Second one. Corner. And I remember one over here. Yeah, it was this one. Okay. This one, and this one. Okay, now let's go over here before I forget. Take awesome. Now I'm in the right area. The Besaid. Okay, so we got all of them. Oh yeah, I forgot. We actually got two boss battles. They put a safe spot. I forgot they put a safe spot. That is good though. That they did. Guess we're gonna need it. Can't do anything with that. No, not really. This one's not the other one. I thought this one was the insane one. That's not. Okay, so we want to move. We want to stay separate from everybody else. So we're gonna move to here. Oh, I should have kept the other. That's my stupid one. Closer. Still don't get the purpose of it, but okay. Riku. We're going to steal either. I like that. Does not work on bosses. Okay. At least I tried. Still doesn't work on them. Security Bobby, Riku, Mr. Tetis. Okay, that's good. When they glow, you have to move as quickly as possible out of the way. So that's why you separate them too. So that way you can do more people. He's got works. I don't want to slow him down. Oh, see? And that's an instant kill right there. shield is magic defense. Reflect. Spell. Life. Revives the KO. Person. Oh yeah, yeah. I was wondering what I got. Oh, please don't. Oh, why is that like that? Wait, wait, wait. What's that? Berserk, I hate this one. I hate it so much. Oh, please don't. Move to right there. Should have moved it one over. Oh. Okay, here as much as possible. Okay, zombie attack. Inflicts an enemy with a zombie. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's magic. Switch of defense. Defense and strength. Let's do strength. Protect on her. So I can just go. Yeah, it goes about 5 levels. You got to move. Right there. Don't do it. Oh, please don't do that. Please, please don't. Oh, please don't. Don't. No, no, I'm dead. Yeah, I got a feeling. Yeah, I got a feeling. Next time, be smarter. Not okay. Formation. What? Come on. Actually, let's save on that one. So that way I have to do a Yuna lock up. Okay, for a second there, I thought it was something else. When it comes around, I gotta do stuff. This is the enemy and dispels its magic effects. Seriously. No buzzer. Oh, idiot. We just got 4,000 damage on him. Healing machine.